right there. We have a raw early access gem in the coal mine, and it sprawled during Escape from Tarkov drama. And here we go, Gray Zone Warfare, a very beautiful game, which is built in Unreal 5. Hell of requirements it has, which I'm gonna leave on the screen so you can read through them. But I'm not pausing the vid, so you do it yourself, since I'm continuing. Everyone yapping JZW's Escape from Tarkov clone. Right, let's get this straight. Yes, this flew into combat during drama, and majority of Betrayed Escape from Tarkov players started looking for new home. Good thing, the only similarities between two games is questing, looting, and gun porn. Everything after that is more Armored Assault hybrid with wide open world and wannabe military approach. The gameplay. I'll tell you a little bit about Madfinger Games. They're founded in 2010 by a dozen 2K Czech developers. And since founding, they only did little shitty mobile games who, well, personally, not who, but me, I don't care for. So Gray Zone is most likely their very first attempt at doing something strong and competent in military simulation looter shooter genre. This title has very distinct game modes. PvE, this is where you and your buddy going around the map, circle jerking, looting, shooting, and questing. PvP is you and your buddies going around the map, circle jerking, while being spawn camped, and vice versa. Both game modes appeal for two kinds of players. The bonus part is that you can loot up in PvE, explore the map in the PvE, and all of that will transfer to PvP. Enough yapping. Game is on. I'll show you how my first 4 plebeian hours looked like in solo PvE.
Ready, we're moving out.
That totally did not happen. I never died. Okay? Thank you.
is.
The game was rigged from the start.